Øyvind Isene, working as a consultant in Oslo. Data collection and machine learning, both of which will lead to changes almost everywhere. Combined with automation, the trend will lead to the disappearance of many manual tasks. The amount of data collection is already massive, and it's only going to grow. Moreover, it will be in a format fit for automatic consumption by machines. So machine learning is the logical next step, since the volume is way too big to be processed by only by human experts.